Hold Back the River, it came to me because it came at a time when I'd suddenly, for the first time, been really quite busy with music. And, you know, all of a sudden I was traveling, you know, for the sake of my music and taking it around the world a bit. Yeah, it was the first real kind of busy moment for me where I wasn't regularly seeing family and I wasn't regularly seeing my close friends. I was going long stretches and long periods of time without being that in touch with them, you know, across like a whole year. And so I thought, it came to this point at the end of the year where I thought I'd get to see them all because I was doing like my first like headline show in London. And I was really looking forward to it. It sold out and I was really looking forward to seeing all these people. And I got like 2 seconds with maybe only half of them. And I just, the song kind of came from me having this huge kind of moment, this huge feeling of wanting to say to all those people when, you know, they'd left, they'd all gone home and I'd gone back to my place and it was going to be a while till I saw any of them again. I wanted to kind of, in a song, I wanted to say that, you know, I know I'm not around very often at the moment, but like I'm never gone. You know, I'll always be. We can always, you know, we can always give each other a call. And it all just kind of came out of that emotion, that song.